Hello everyone, in this video we will understand the basic proportionality theorem. This theorem is also known as Thales theorem. To understand this, we need to have some prerequisite knowledge. First, area of an acute angle triangle. Let us take an acute angle triangle ABC. Its area is equal to half into BC as base into AD, which is perpendicular to the base. Next, we will see area of an obtuse angle triangle. Triangle ABC is an obtuse angle triangle. Its area is equal to half into BC into AD, which is perpendicular to the base. AD is height of the obtuse angle triangle, which is outside the triangle. Next, in this figure, BC is parallel to DE. Triangle BDC and triangle BEC are on the same base BC and between the same parallels BC and DE. Therefore, area of triangle BDC is equal to area of triangle BEC. I hope you understood these three concepts, as they will be required for clear understanding and proving basic proportionality theorem. Let us see the statement of this theorem. If a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides in distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Now we will understand the statement step by step. First, we will write given. Here we have a triangle ABC in which a line is drawn parallel to BC, which intersects AB at point D and AC at point E. That means in triangle ABC, DE is parallel to BC. Next is what to prove, which is AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. We need to do some construction. Join BE and CD. Then draw EF perpendicular to AB and DG perpendicular to AC. The figure will finally look like this. Now, let us prove basic proportionality theorem. First, we will see area of triangle ADE, which is colored in blue, and then area of triangle BDE in orange. We have a perpendicular EF drawn on AB. So we can write down area of triangle ADE by area of triangle BDE is equal to half into AD into EF divided by half into DB into EF. After simplification, we get AD by DB. Name this equation as 1. Now, let us see other side triangles. Triangle ADE again in blue and triangle DEC in pink. We have DG perpendicular to AC. Similarly, we can write area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DEC is equal to half AE into DG divided by half EC into DG, which is equal to AE by EC. Name it as equation 2. Next, triangle BDE and triangle DEC stand on the same base DE, and between the same parallel lines DE and BC. Therefore, area of triangle BDE is equal to area of triangle DEC. Name it as equation 3. From 1, 2 and 3, we observe LHS of equation 1 and 2 are equal. So, we can easily equate their RHS, which comes as AD by DB, which is equal to AE by EC. Hence, the basic proportionality theorem is proved here. Try this. Write BPT for the given figure. Thank you and be happy.